मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, हाउ आर यू ऑल? हाउ अबाउट माय चिल्ड्रन, मिसिंग मी? यस, ओके. सो अगेन, नाउ यू आर इन क्लास 5. आई एम गोइंग टू बी योर क्लास टीचर. ऑल मस्ट बी नोइंग माय नेम, राइट? माय नेम इज गीता कपूर, जस्ट अ रिमाइंडर सेक. Those who have forgotten and those who are new as well, welcome to this to class 5. Anyways, you need to work hard. Again, there are a lot of challenges ahead. We need to sit at home, take care of ourselves. We need to continue until the COVID vaccinations are out. Anyways, I have seen a lot of hard work you have posted. Your parents have done that presentation, your yoga international pictures and videos were shared with us. That really shows that you people are taking the challenges very very openly. That's very nice of you. Now the next challenge is, now you need to open the Google Classroom. Yes, Google Classroom, you have to open it, sign in, log in, take the passwords from me and take the IDs also from me, because I have got the list and I have posted in the broadcast as well as in your group. So kindly do it very quickly, because in the next 15 days we are going to shut the WhatsApp, okay, group, and we are going to, and then the duty of yours is going to, you are going to upload your homework. And I am very sure that everybody must have done it. Nobody must have wasted your time. And I know people are doing it, children are doing it. Those who are really working very hard, they are really doing it very honestly. And this is going to be 10 marks. The 10 marks will be graded for your homework assignment. So better do it. Yes, and better log in first. First you need to log in, and then the moment when we tell you to upload your homework, you have to upload your homework, okay? And another thing is, you must have got the list also. I have posted again the stationery list, the book list. So kindly, as you are doing it for our school, when you come to school, the same thing you need to cover also. Please be very particular. The discipline has to be followed. Then the first page should be your name, your identification, your class teacher, the language teacher's name should be written over there. And then you nicely form an index. And then you start write properly the first lesson, unit's name, and then you do it accordingly as instructed, as your previous experiences, okay, children? So whatever we are doing in the class, whatever we will do, whatever I am going to expect or the other teachers are expecting, you have to do it very nicely, neatly, so that you can learn. We are going to put some study material in your Google Classroom, so that you don't face any difficulty. We are going to post the explanation of the lesson. Then you need to do some research work also. Yes, you need to do some activity as told, whatever it is. So you need to be very responsible in handing over the assignment in a proper time. Okay, so I too am waiting for this moment. So take care, everyone. Take care of yourself, your parents at home, and keep washing your hands. Wear a mask when you are going outside. Yes, so don't forget that, because often this is not our habit, but that you have to take care of yourself. So bye, children. See you, and till the next instructions. Yes. And be prepared for everything now, okay? So you have to stay at home and do whatever we are posting on your Google Classroom, okay? So take care of yourself and your family. Bye-bye.